are always in a state of flux in the sense that our environment is ultimately unpredictable. Perhaps the practice of being fully in the present, paradoxically, is an ability to embrace all possible futures.
A big part of this ability to deal with the future is to recognize that we are able to change things. Most of the things we experience in societies are man-made and can be organized differently.
We lead lives that encourage us to follow the same patterns of thought. Continually doing that inevitably reduces our cognitive fluidity as we age.
While it is challenging, I think, for people to enter into a space of uncertainty, it becomes a way in which to be able to cope and to cope well, because we're not doing so out of fear or out of frustration.
How can one solve problems or make clear decisions if you're only literally seeing only a tiny part of the picture? We are not in a position to be able to come up with solutions.
We know a lot already, and we could do so much more just by organizing better.
How could I engage in a practice where I'm going to challenge myself? How many different shapes can I conceptualize the future through?